Restoring the elements to the empty may allow life to flourish there once more. But that isn't enough to return the environment to the way it was. No, we need to gradually reintroduce life, beginning with plants. Not just any plants, though, but those that won't be a burden on a weakened land. Such as... What a welcome surprise! It seems you caught me rambling to myself. How embarrassing. I've been studying botany, you see, hoping that the knowledge would help our work in the empty. But never mind that for now. What brings you to the Crystarium? It was my understanding that the final days were behind us. You wish to combat this otherworldly threat with the power of light? Please, let me help. Though I've lost my connection to Hydaelyn, I can still manipulate light to a degree. If there is a chance I could save others with that power, then I have to try.
Is done. Zero is now with us in the flesh. The spirit vessel I shall hold on to for operating the tower. This will help me to make sense of the controls, will it? There's a levity in his words that wasn't there before. It heartens me to know he is well. I shall see to the preparations as per his instructions.
My thanks for your help.
Think nothing of it. That said, 'tis customary that my kind receive fitting payment for services rendered.
Not unlike we Voidsend, then. In that case, you may devour some of my ether.
Are you mad? I'll do no such thing. The very suggestion is absurd.
Now, let's calm down. We all have our preferences, and I'm sure no offense was intended.
I shall attend to the tower now. The rest, I leave to you.
Zero, was it? My name is Rhene. It's a pleasure to meet you.
This world isn't what I expected. While light is indeed strong here, it's not pervasive or overwhelming. Everything looks much as it does in the source.
We have the Warrior of Darkness to thank for that. If you're interested, I would be glad to show you around.
Just an ordinary sky. Ordinary and beautiful. To think that after so much loss, they could reclaim this.